And ladies and gentlemen, the noise is reverberating on the world stage. The Wonder from Down Under, currently ranked number 8 in the WBO. He's the former Australian heavyweight champion. He's the current reigning and defending WBO global heavyweight champion. He brings perfection ringside. 9 fights for 9 victories. 4 knockouts. Introducing Justice.
Let's go!
center ring, please. Being entertained tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for supporting tonight's action. Thank you to Rehab Season, the Tasman Fathers, of course, Gold Star Metro. And if you've been watching on Deck the Duck the Zone, you've had some absolute entertainment to the max. Here we go, guys. Come center ring, please. Make some noise. It sounds like clap. The channel makes some noise on you. Absolutely, good Troy pushing me. Round of applause, please, folks. That was a fantastic fight. And here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the time of 2 minutes and 20 seconds to get to round number two. And still, the WBO Global Heavyweight Champion.
Those body shots made the difference. Talk us through that fight.
Yeah, look, I knew he was going to come out short. Yeah, putting it all out there in the first round, so it's hard to find my distance and get my punches. Got the job done.
How good does it feel? Look at you, look at the smile.
It's another one done, dude. It's so close to my dream. And, just give me one from you.
And still, WBO Global Champion, that must feel pretty good.
Yeah, it is. So like I said, another one done, another belt, added to my collection, and
did you expect Troy to start that fast, to come out with the dirty box and to sit on your chair and to just explode from the very get go?
It wasn't dirty, you know, he had to do what he had to do. You know, he was trying to frustrate me, just had to keep my shots on me. Got the job done.
And who was in the fight? Back home here at Fortitude in front of this crowd.
It's good to be back. Good to be back. Who's there? Thank you all for coming out. Thank you to my sponsors who support me. A lot of people behind the scenes that got the show over the line. It means a lot to me to be in front of back here in Brisbane in front of my home crowd.
What's next for you? Obviously, Tasman Fighters, Matchroom Boxing, Gold Star, Turkey Alashik, DAZN. This is enormous. What's next for Justice Media?
Just let the team, decide. I'm ready to go. Trying to stay as busy as I can this year. Hopefully we get two more fights out this year, and then not busy next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, your champion, the Apex Premier, Justice.